Boyle Porkers, Marty Smith. Marty, 2 years ago you were champion.
Yeah.
This year, what's your expectations?
I don't know. I mean, I've got a really tough fit. These things used to be great value when I never started playing them years ago. You know, you might have like 4 internet qualifiers who don't even play in a few months. And I know you're lucky if you've one guy that maybe doesn't know what he's doing. I think the table today is 8 pros. I mean, I think I've got a chance. I've played with a few of the guys before. Neil Channing, actually, who's in my heat up. Actually, I beat him heads up in this to win 2 years ago, so I might have a bit of an edge over him psychologically. But they're all great players. You've got Neil there, guy Peter Jetton, one of the best cash players in the world, I think. Yeah. Another guy I've played with before, James Aikenhead. It's going to be tough. Hopefully, I've got a chance. So I'm going to need to play well and get lucky. But I think that goes for everyone in the Heat.
Mm. Great structure. It seems to get better and better every year.
Yeah, it does. I mean, I wish they had this structure years ago. Whenever there were all these bad players, now everyone's so good. I'd kind of nearly rather there was less chips. But it's good for the viewers. You know, there's going to be a lot of good play, I think.
Well, we're looking forward to it. Are you ready to rock and roll?
Yeah. I'm definitely looking forward to playing. It's a good experience to play against the likes of these guys. Yeah.
Good luck, Marty.
All right. Cheers.